हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आरची चौधरी। हाउ आर यू ऑल डूइंग? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग फाइन ऑन दिस सैटरडे मॉर्निंग। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी स्पीकिंग अबाउट पीसीओडी एंड पीसीओएस। दिस कैन हैपन टू एनीबडी फ्रेंड्स, सो इट्स मोस्टली अ लेडीज प्रॉब्लम। सो इट कैन हैपन टू एन 18 ईयर ओल्ड गर्ल, 15 ईयर ओल्ड गर्ल और ए 40 ईयर ओल्ड वुमेन। सो Age has nothing to do with this. So with this, no friends, when you have PCOD or PCOS, so mostly it will help you in gaining more weight. People will have hairs here, people will have upper lip hairs, people will get hair on their tummy. So all this is common problems with all this. With this, the ladies can have so many problems, like they can have bloating, they can have overweight problems and depression problems and not getting good sleep in the night and feeling irritated all the times in the whole day. So my dear ladies, you don't have to worry if you have this problem of PCOD or PCOS. So it's nothing to worry. There are so many good remedies where you just have to follow it for 1 or 2 months, then your periods can become so regular that you'll say, wow, this was not difficult, it was very easy. So first thing is, friends, you have to always have emphasized on diet and drinking water. So diet plays a major role. Eat very healthy foods. There are so many good things in our kitchen which can be used as a medicinal values, and don't have to buy over the counter medication for all the general stuff. So first thing is to change your diet, friends. Not to eat too much of junk food, not to eat too much of processed foods, not to eat more of sugary foods. So we have to include a lot of green vegetables, fruits, vegetables and good homemade foods, friends. So let's get started. So I poured 1 glass of water over here. Then I'll take some black pepper. Here's the black pepper, it's a grounded black pepper. Take half spoon of black pepper. Take half spoon of cumin seeds. So friends, I'm taking half spoon of carom seeds also. And I took a piece of ginger. I'll be grating it now and putting inside this water. Just half a good amount of ginger too. So friends, I've grated most of it. This much is enough. So we'll keep the rest away and we'll dust off all this. And once this boils off, once it's boiling and once I strain it, I'll show you how to drink. And this is a very good it's an immunity drink too, but this will make your periods come out so quickly that in 1 month everything will change, but you need to keep drinking it for a month at least. This is the second remedy. If you don't get your periods, you need to take jaggery powder half spoon, and then you can take sesame seeds half spoon till you don't get your periods, till the next month or 15 days or whatever. So these two combined together will make your periods come out so quickly and you'll have a good flow also. So now friends, I'll strain this and I'll show you. I'll strain it completely. So this is the good decoction. I've made extra because we all love to drink this sometimes and it is good. And here's the decoction, which you can always drink till your periods come. This is the first remedy then. And the second remedy was jaggery and sesame seeds. So this is very good too. So now friends, we'll go to our legs, and this is the point where if you do acupressure over here and press it in both the hands with both the fingers on your legs and massage every day for 5 minutes, and then come here to this part, the back side of it. I don't know how to put the tripod well, so just press this part always, and for this leg too you need to press back side of your legs. of both the feet and massage here all the time. This will help you in getting your periods, and PCOD, PCOS will all become normal and you will feel very good. So wonderful, ladies, how easy it is to do all this easy home remedies for PCOD, irregular periods and PCOD and all the women's problems. So this drink really works, and if it takes time, you need to do it every day, once in a day, and do this pressure points. And you'll see, and you have to be very active. You have to exercise, sleep well, eat a well-balanced diet, eat lots of fruits and veggies. So I hope all these home remedies and cures help you out. And let me know how did it help you, each one of you. And we ladies need to encourage one another every time in every way. So I hope you all have a good day and enjoy your rest of the day. And if you have liked my video, give it a big thumbs up, share it, and subscribe and comment, friends. I'll be waiting for your comments. Have a lovely day. Love you all.